is behind this rising trend of crime?
Certainly, if you ask me, Chief Minister, certainly, this is what we have been demanding for. The police should be under the state control of the government of Delhi, because we are the person who really know the pinch and who are really concerned with it. The Home Minister of the country, actually, as a matter of fact, he has to look after the whole country. He cannot concentrate on one city or one state.
But they are, of course, if the police aapke charge mein aa jaye, the situation will improve.
It will certainly improve.
Why has the situation to begin with deteriorated? What is the cause for the fact that people in Delhi today feel unsafe?
This question, when I asked the Lieutenant Governor and asked the Police Commissioner, even they have failed to answer this question.
You mean the Police Commissioner does not know why the crime graph is rising?
He perhaps doesn't know it.
He says that this is only because of free and fair registration.
No,
do you think there are other reasons?
That is all only one of the factors are there, but it's not the main thing.
What are the other factors?
Other factors are that what I feel is that every person living in Delhi must have a registration. Every person living in Delhi must have an identity card, anybody can see.
But registration, identity card will perhaps control crime later on. Wajah iski kya ki aaj itna badh gaya?
Iski wajah aaj itna badh gaya, iska jo mukhya karan jo main manta hoon, वो तो पुलिस को और अधिक काम करने की आवश्यकता है और पुलिस के कार्य में शिथिलता का ये कारण है।
अच्छा, आप कह रहे हैं कि पुलिस को अधिक काम करने की आवश्यकता है। लेट मी आस्क यू अ सिंपल क्वेश्चन टुडे, पीपल से